Do you recommend the Lego keyboard?
Yes and no. Yes, in the sense of it's super unique, not to mention it sounds good, looks good, and the full kit is under $100. I say no because it's really hit or miss. On one hand, you have people who haven't had one single issue. On the other hand, you have me and a bunch of other people who have had issues with the corner switches registering. When it works, it's amazing, but it's ultimately up to you if you want to take that risk.